Here's a quick tip for being in Japan. Don't leave your chopsticks standing in your rice. The reason for this is because when mourning the dead, Japanese people put a bowl of rice and chopsticks standing in the upright position for the person who just passed away. So doing this outside of the context is considered rude and sometimes even bad luck.